In 14-year-old musical theater, this is 197, Cell Block Tango.
And now, the six Mary murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Block Tango.
Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single, my... Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took the flower in his pride. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime.
He had it coming. My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
A dirty cry.